The next threshold. It's coming.
We have to go at once. To my home. Now.
You go. We'll stay here with him.
It will be all right, my little brother. I swear. This time we will heal you.
All right. I'll get the sanguinis genera and some potions, and then we'll leave.
Oh boy. All that remains.
We're here.
Amecia, you're going to be all right?
Yes. It's just strange to be back. Let's go. I never thought I'd come back here. Not so soon.
We find the potions and we leave. We might even get home before sunrise.
Fine by me.
What's happening, everybody? Michael here, back for some more Plague Tale. That last chapter was like the shortest one ever. I'm just looking around. I know, I was going to say I was just looking around a little bit for supplies, but he kind of stopped me. Let's go over here and take a look.
Look, the standard of the Inquisition.
Are they still there?
Let's be careful.
Well, I wonder how the winter affects the rats. Are they gone?
Okay. The tree trunk. They must have gone that way.
Shoot, do I have to go that way?
Don't fall. Don't fall.
Move out of the way, dude. I can't get by. Thank you.
What the hell is that? Look out, Lucas.
What's the matter with them?
I don't know, but I don't like it. Let's get out of here.
They're not even paying attention to us.
I'm almost tempted to throw one of those in there just to see what are they hiding. Huh. Can't tell. Oh, Lucas wants to say something?
A mating dance, perhaps. Some animals have very strange rituals.
There's a difference between strange and terrifying, Lucas.
But why? They're still animals.
I'm starting to have doubts about that. Lucas, we'll deal with that later. Come on.
There must be a reason.
Just topping off. Alright. Wow. You know, these soldiers got nerves. They killed my father and tried to kill my mom, and now they're living.
Whoa. Whoa. It's like they don't want us to pass.
Oh, there are so many of them. When Hugo and I ran away, I remember something attacked the guards. I think it's thanks to the rats that we were able to escape that day.
I see. This must be one of the first places they came from. But it doesn't explain their behavior.
All right, this got me around. Why isn't the cold doing anything to these damn rats?
They're not welcome here. I'll show them.
Oh, okay. I only got 4 rocks? That's not good.
This is my home. Do you hear me? My home.
I gotta go all the way around. I guess so. I need more rocks.
More rats. The domain is straight ahead.
Guess I'm gonna have to go in there, aren't I? They're in there too. Oh shit. They're in there too. Really? Oh, I didn't see it.
Closed. There's a chain on the other side. Wait, the lantern. They must have used it to get their troops through. Good idea. I'll have a clear shot. You can go back down. Tell me when you're ready.
Well, that's not gonna... How's that supposed to help me? Huh. I don't know how that's supposed to help there, dude. Why is he turning it? What was that?
I'm there. Here we go. You can move.
How? Oh, okay. He's shining the light.
Keep it on me, all right? I think I'd make it here without you.
This is scary. Oh, I can't. I have to walk up there. I don't trust this, guys. So that ain't gonna work. Well, how am I supposed to hit it? I can't go any further. I about died. Hey, now what? I can't light it from here. They're not going forward, man. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to go back? can't use a weapon?
Their system works really well. I'm ready. Don't forget me.
How could I, man?
Thank you. Lucas, we're not alone. Oh.
God, this is a lot of fucking rats, man.
A guard. He's still alive.
Someone, help me. The rats.
You, tell me, how many of you are there?
Oh, it hurts. I don't want to die. Not like this.
Like this? You executed my family. You deserve a painful death.
Please, have mercy.
Don't you ever use that word. I'm not going to get anything useful out of him.
Shit. What is that? Well, it don't help me here, but... Does this work?
Who the hell are you?
The daughter of Robert and Beatrice de Roux.
Oh, no. Please. Please have mercy.
Shut up. I'm leaving you to your fate.
Can't say I blame her, man. Okay, we gotta get over there. The workbench. I probably don't have enough to... No, I want to do my strings. I don't have enough. Really? Ammunition bag. Instruments. This. There was some stuff back in there, but whoa. Shit. Still probably can't craft it, can I? No. So we need to get to that door. Yeah. Let's just do it over there where that guy is. He didn't go for it. What? What the hell?
You could have killed him. They're... Let me see you know.
Really?
Lucas, we're not alone. Oh.
I wonder... Can I get all the... I wonder if I can get all the rats to... I guess I can't. going to see if I can get all the rats to run over there, but I can't, I guess.
A guard. He's still alive.
Someone, help me. The rats.
You, tell me, how many of you are there?
Oh, it hurts. I don't want to die. Not like this.
Like this? You executed my family. You deserve a painful death.
Please, have mercy.
Don't you ever use that word. I'm not going to get anything useful out of him.
Tell me I'd be able to hit that, but I guess not. Something's over there. I can't get it, though. Not with those rats everywhere.
Who the hell are you?
The daughter of Robert and Beatrice de Roux.
Oh, no. Please have mercy.
Shut up. I'm leaving you to your fate.
All right. I need to get over there. But how? Oh, that's the wrong thing. I didn't mean to throw that. Go. Okay. Enough. No, I still don't have enough to do my strings. What the hell, man? I got enough for the ammunition bag. What's instruments? Improves the speed of ammunition crafting. That's not a big deal.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Well, that looks a lot better.
Yeah, I just wished I had more materials. So, I need to get to that door. And I couldn't get him to run over before.
You could have killed him. They're already dead, and I already have enough blood on my hands.
What the hell? Why are we going out?
Oh, my God. This is real. My home.
Why the hell did that happen?
There's a body over there. No. No, please. Amecia, we can stop. Find another way. No, I have to see.
Huh. How are the rats doing all this?
Is he your father?
What?
Oh no, the hell is that? Lucas! I have no idea. Push them back! The exit first! Right, to right!
I don't have any. Well, I was just too late on that, wasn't I?
Over?
I think so. You saved our lives.
We'll celebrate later. We need to get to the chamber. It's that window up there.
You should take the torch.
Shit. Take it. Take it.
Don't worry. I'll lead the way.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck no. A cluster of rats, man. Really? Well, I can't get up there that way.
One of our servants, but his body.
Yes, the guards were eaten alive, but he wasn't.
Why? There must be a reason.
If only I knew. A great break. Its aftershocks continue to ripple through time. Okay, so that's where I came in, so I have to go through this. It's a good thing torches don't blow out.
Our tool.
Yes, they're avoiding them.
What on earth is going on here?
That is weird. They sure don't like us, though. Goodness gracious.
Here we are. It's up there.
shit ton of rats. Can I get my torch back, man? Guess there's no way to get it, huh? No.
Whoa! Look out! They're all converging here.
I don't even want to know why. Can't use it? Why not?
They're going towards his room.
It's not letting me use my stuff for some reason.
The potions for Hugo must be in there. Lucas, those pots?
Simple infusions. Not strong enough.
There must be others.
In here.
So, this is it?
Yes, it's Hugo's room.
God.
Let's go.
Sure has changed.
The pots.
Everything's like it was before.
No, that's not it. Neither's this. No.
Lucas.
Or this.
Why hasn't his room been touched?
No. It's not here.
Still no luck?
No. These are normal standard potions. Your mother must have been working on a more complex elixir. There has to be something else. Another place, another room.
Not that I know
of. You can't just make an opus magnum like that. She must have a laboratory somewhere.
I don't know. I don't see where.
Laurentius. He built his laboratory away from prying eyes. So your mother must have also...
She told me nothing. I never saw her.
But that's it. Isn't there a place where she didn't want you to go? I don't know. Some place she protected.
The old Roman ruins. She didn't want me to go there.
The Roman ruins? Yes. Definitely an idea from an alchemist. Exactly where are they?
The garden! Let's go!
Okay. Yeah, why didn't they do anything to his room? Kinda makes me think he's a fucking rat king, man. Some reason these rats don't want to hurt him.
Have they gone?
No, they're regrouping!
You mean...
To the right! Come on! Yes, I'm coming!
There are more! I'll light the room! You deal with the rest! Ah! I'm open the way, Amecia! We need to go!
Rat tornado. Okay, I better make sure I keep some of that stuff.
That was close.
Get a move on. They might come back.
I'm scared out of my skin, Amecia.
I'm here with you, but we have to keep moving.
I'm sure they'll be back.
Good Lord, it's even worse than I thought. Everything is dead.
Where are the baths?
Over there, at the other end.
God.
We have to get through that. But how?
I know. We'll get there.
Really?
A flower. Intact.
A sink foil, I think.
Hugo wouldn't have wanted us to leave it here.
Well, I got a checkpoint.
Get ready to run.
Ready.
Run! Come on, go!
Oh, shit. Didn't know I was gonna have to keep running. So,
off we go. Get ready to run.
Ready.
Run! Come on, go!
No, Amecia!
Oh, shit. All right. Try that again.
Off we go. Get ready to run.
Ready.
Run! Come on, go! Come on, come on! Don't be...
It's all right.
All right.
I don't believe it. Look at them. It's like a river. A river of rats.
It's the only way to get to the baths.
Wait, the cart. We can relight the fire and push it.
No, I'll light it and you push it.
What? All by myself?
You saw what happened earlier. You think they're just going to let us pass like that?
All right. All right. Get your ammunition ready, because we haven't done all this for nothing.
Come on, Lucas. Let's go.
Will be. Can't breathe. It's really heavy.
Come on, make an effort.
An effort. Don't forget I spent my life in a cellar. The ground is vibrating. Do you feel it?
Yes. Yes, they're coming.
Don't let them get there.
Listen, if you want to take my sling...
Yeah, nothing. Yeah, I get it.
They're regrouping. I'll handle it.
Oh, shit. Fuck. Oh, fuck. It's kind of hard to see. Maybe I should be in front of the cart. No, I'm probably not supposed to be in the front. All right.
It's all right.
I don't believe it. Look at them. The river. The river of rats.
It's the only way to get to the box.
Wait, the cart. We can relight the fire and push it in.
No, I'll light it and you push it.
What? All by myself?
You saw what happened earlier.
Yeah.
You think they're just going to let us pass like that? Come on, Lucas, let's go.
Wobbly wobbly. Good grief. It's really heavy.
Come on, make an effort.
An effort? Don't forget I spent my life in a cellar. The ground is vibrating. Do you feel it?
Yes. Yes, they're coming.
Don't let them get near.
Listen, if you want to take my sling...
Yeah, nothing. I get it.
They're regrouping. I'll handle it.
Shit. It's like I feel like I'm in the wrong position because I can't aim because of the fucking cart.
It's all right.
I don't believe it. Look at them. Like a river. A river of rats.
It's the only way to get to the box.
Wait, the cart. We can relight the fire and push it in.
No, I'll light it and you push it.
What? All by myself?
You saw what happened earlier. You think they're just going to let us pass like that?
All right. All right. Get your ammunition ready, because we haven't done anything.
Come on, Lucas, let's go.
Wobbly wobbly. Good grief. It's really heavy.
Come on, make an effort.
An effort? Don't forget I spent my life in a cellar.
If I can see better back here.
Yes, yes, they're coming.
Don't let them get near.
Listen, if you want to take my sling.
Yeah, I get it.
They're moving. I'll handle it.
Where?
Down and push.
I'm doing just that.
Where is it?
Going back. Quickly.
That's enough. You will not stop us. How are you doing?
My legs.
We're getting close. Keep going.
I'm doing everything I can.
The light over there! The box! We're nearly there, Lucas!
I think we need you! I've been thinking Ned!
What, Lucas?
All these attacks.
Now's not a good time!
It's because we're on the right
track, yes! But we still need to survive until the end!
Shit.
We made it, Lucas. We made it. Thank you. Thank you, Lucas. You see? You're pretty tough.
Yes, but I don't think I'll ever walk again.
Oh, come on. I don't know what my mother hid under there, but you don't want to miss it, do you?
Oh, no. Come on. Let's go.
I don't want to go through that again. Back here.
Lucas, this is it. This is where I saw my mother die.
But Arthur said she is still alive, didn't he?
Yes. But this is poor Lambert. He must have taken the hit instead of her. She is still alive, but they...
I know. Think of your brother. We have to carry on.
Yes, we do. So that guy was the one that got killed. It's funny, me and my friend were just talking about that, and you know, it was like I was saying, I didn't actually see the mom die, so maybe she's not dead. She's really not dead, as long as we remember her. I know one thing, I don't want to go back that way again.
The stairs. It takes me back to my childhood.
Well, that's good, because... we're going to need your memories from back then.
My mother never wanted me to come down here. She said it was dangerous.
Dangerous for her, I bet. You never found anything?
No, and I was really good at searching.
There are two of us this time, and you're not a child anymore. We'll find it.
More rats. Fucking rats, man. Fuck these rats. Oh, I can't get through there.
Help me push.
All right.
Amicia, no!
Oh, shit. I didn't know the rats was going to be there. I think I'm dying the most out of any stage on this stage, guys.
My mother never wanted me to come down here. She said it was dangerous.
Dangerous for her, I bet. You never found anything?
No. And I was really good at searching.
There are two of us this time, and you're not a child anymore. We'll find it.
It's pretty, like, a lot of light out here, so I'm surprised that... why can't I... oh, I can't go through this way.
Lucas, look, it looks like the bite.
A Roman fresco. It looks like Justinian's plague. Laurentius told me about it. A real massacre.
Worse than now?
Hard to tell. It was back in the 6th century.
Lucas, these baths were built by a Roman governor in the 6th century.
This fresco isn't here by chance. Neither are we.
You know? So how am I supposed to do this if I can't move it?
Rats, Amicia! If you block them on the other side of the light, we'd be free to continue.
How? Block them? Let's see.
Let's push this.
Very well.
Good thing rats are stupid. glad I don't have a torch. Is there sticks anywhere? I need a stick, guys. Any torches anywhere? Oh wow. Oh, I can't get it. Nope, no sticks. I can't use a stick to burn. And no torches anywhere. How's that supposed to work, guys? I don't know how that's... How am I supposed to get through? Odorous, but I don't see how that would help. I don't see how this would help either. No. Can I make them go way down there? They won't come out in the light and eat this, really. That. Oh. Nope. I don't know. There has to be like nothing I can get to just walk through there. Can't believe it. Can't believe there's nothing that I can get. Excuse me for a second, guys. I got a phone call. No, there's nothing to grab or anything. There's nothing in this thing. I don't understand. How do I get past them? Am I gonna have to blow them up? I guess so. I didn't have a choice.
So this is the sudatorium. The Romans came here to sweat.
With the steam? Yes. It was... Oh, look! The sculptures!
What?
Alchemical animals, putrefaction, purification, amalgamation, and sublimation. The symbol in the basin represents putrefaction as well.
These symbols used to fascinate me. There are more in the other two basins.
Three symbols, four sculptures. There's a fire under that one.
So we can probably light the others too.
There must be a way to get to them.
like the other ones. What's this? What was that? Oh. So this symbol is lit. One, two more. I don't know. Can I just use this? It won't let me use that.
Near the symbol. The slabs have caved in. I think you can get past. I'll go down. Stay here. All right.
Oh, shit. They want me to go in here?
Ah, great! Hey, what does it look like down there? A nest! They're all around me, and I can't see a thing.
Great.
Right, let's go.
I'll try to guide you.
And how do you intend to do that?
The light. I'll be close to the basin. Good luck.
Whoa. That's the wrong way. Here, we get the fuck out of there.
Carry on.
Get out of here. All right. I have to go that way. Another stick. I need to jump over that. What's up, everybody? I'm resuming the game. I got a phone call I had to answer, so. And plus, my face cam went off, so I had to change the battery. But where the fuck was I going? I don't remember which direction I was going in now. Let's try. Was it this way?
You're getting near the other symbol. Keep going.
Going as fast as I can.
Yeah, I need fire.
Can you see anything?
Oh shit, that was close.
It's sublimation. There's still one more symbol to light up.
Oh, it's above the symbol. Where's the other one? Could it be back that way? I wish it'd give you a checkpoint for each one you do. Oh no, that took too long. I better go back. Get another stick. Alright.
Uh,
Not that way. I better go back, guys. Another stick. Shit.
I have to get out of here.
You're nearly there now.
Thank you, Lucas. Keep talking to me.
I don't know what to say. I never thought you would make it so far. Find myself here. No one has told me about the world through books.
But reality is something else entirely, huh?
The worst of it.
How did I get in here?
None of this seems to be real at all.
Hey, where am I? I'm not for sure this is where I came in. Lost, guys. I'm lost.
No, nothing over there.
Damn it.
Okay. Maybe out here. Or is it over there? Let's see what's over here. Not there. Fucking shit, man. How do I get out of here?
Decomposition, purification, and sublimation. Toad, swan, and serpent. So
our friend the lion is hiding a secret.
Where'd he go? Oh, shit.
In its mouth, perhaps. Help us, mother.
Go on. You discovered her secret, Amecia. You've earned this.
Whoa. That's dark. I think I'll just light as many as possible.
Seems huge.
Save your ammo. I'll take care of it.
So, What do you see? Complementary products, stabilizers, reagents, noble materials, vastly superior to what we saw in the bedroom. This is it, Amecia.
Good. Good.
A lot of supplies, too.
Amecia, these notes are handwritten by our mother. Tried a new transformation, but the elixir is incomplete. The torch of the carrier disappears, leaving my son in the darkness of the macula. She was on the right track, Amecia. What we're looking for is definitely here somewhere.
But where? What does it look like?
Another fresco.
A child in the arms of its mother. But these marks on its torso, Lucas.
The prima macula.
But this fresco is at least 8 centuries old.
And yet this has happened before.
But how many times?
Who knows? Sanguinis itinera. The voyages of the blood. The macula travels through history. It's already changed the world and will do so again. This box has a phoenix on it. The symbol of the great alchemical work. Amecia, I think we found it. Open it.
All right.
Did I get everything? Dude, it's like I'm getting shit for supplies, man. Fuck that shit right now. Alright. I think I got everything. What am I opening? This?
Lucas! Look, advanced crystallization. Blue-green edging, substance clear.
What? Lucas?
Amber fragrance, amazing.
Spit it out. What on earth is it?
The cure for Hugo. She was making progress, but she didn't have time to finish it.
You mean the same cure that you...
Yes, without the book. It's incredible she was able to get this so far.
So perhaps we can use it ourselves.
With the book and my preparation, I think I may be able to finish it.
You seem off to a good start, Magister.
Yeah, but what's gonna happen?
Didn't she tell me? I would have understood. I would have...
Ow! I would have done the same thing, Amecia. She was an alchemist, and, you know, her mother protects her children, doesn't she? No, not now. How are we going to get out of here?
Forget it. Just finish the cure. I'll hold them back. I don't believe it. Why now? Lucas, we have to get a move on.
I'm reading. Your mother stopped at the sun door. She found the torch, but she didn't know how to light it.
It doesn't make sense.
They're symbols. She was looking for the missing element, but the book says you must empty the vessel for the spirit to fill it. Your mother was mistaken. We must not add, but subtract. Find me some macerate while I prepare the mix. There has to be some around here.
Macerate? What's that? Where will I find it?
In the pharmacopoeia. The alcove with the curtain.
On my way.
Quieten down. Laurentius used to say, calm the beating of your heart, for it is the wish of the heart the hands express. So calm yourself.
Oh.
Let's see. Lucas, this mechanism, it's the same as the one at the Chateau d'Ambrage.
If you ask me, it's not a coincidence.
Still doesn't help me get through, though. What's that over there?
Do you have the macerate?
I can't get there. There are too many rats around.
Nope, they don't want that. Is this where it is, over by the curtain? No. Whoa. See something flashing right there. Question is, how do I get there though? Damn.
I don't believe it. Why now? Lucas, we have to get a move on.
I'm reading. Your mother stopped. Let's see. Thunder. She found the torch, but she didn't know how to light it.
It doesn't make sense.
They're symbols. She was looking for the missing element, but the book says you must empty the vessel for the spirit to fill it. Your mother was mistaken. We must not add, but subtract.
Find me some macerate while I prepare the mix. There has to be some around here. Macerate? What's that? Where will I find it?
In the pharmacopoeia. The alcove with the curtain.
On my way.
Quieten down. Laurentius used to say, calm the beating of your heart, for it is the wish of the heart that the hands express. So calm yourself.
Can't light those, though, huh?
One thing done.
How do you get through, though? There's no way to get through. I can't light these, can I?
So, do you have the macerate?
No.
I can't get there. There are too many rats around.
Get there this way. Oh, they all didn't go. They will not all leave, man. I don't even think that was it. Nope, that wasn't it. Near the big curtain. That's the curtain. Thank you. So that's the big curtain over there. I can't go all the way.
The curtain, it's there. There are too many pots, Lucas. I don't know which ones are which. Find the one that really stinks.
Everything stinks. I'm not sure, my pepper. Mint? No, there must be worse than that. Much worse. That doesn't smell good.
Oh, but it doesn't smell that bad, Eve.
What's that? No idea. It doesn't smell of anything.
Oh, oh no. Oh, that is absolutely... Oh. Lucas, I found it!
Perfect! Bring it to me!
They're coming back! They're regrouping! That noise! I don't like that noise!
Keep going! We're nearly there!
I'm coming!
Put it there! Right. Let's awaken this phoenix. Gently.
Stop shaking. There's no time to waste any.
They're coming back!
Slight alteration here. Good, but not enough.
You said you had to filter something out. So why are you still adding things?
You have to add in order to subtract. The bridge, Amecia! You have to clear a way to the stills for me.
All right then, let's get to those stills.
Where? Shit. Come on. Shit.
Amecia, they're going to extinguish the brazier.
Oh, no, they don't.
Where are they? I don't see them. That sound's throwing me off.
Time to get back to work. Oh, Lucas, don't do anything stupid.
I know what I'm doing. I think so. At any rate,
there's no going back. Just be careful.
So,
Lucas, watch out!
Look for the ball. What? You're running, sir.
Come on!
Truth will flow out of the mouth. Come on. Give me your purest alcohol.
Voila!
The jaw of the sun. The flame of the carrier. Amecia, take me back.
Right away.
Come on, Lucas.
What's happening?
I've done it, and it looks like they know.
Well, let's not hang about.
Then please, after you.
Weird.
Lucas, you did it.
We did it.
Laurentius would be proud of you. I'm proud of you.
Thank you. At least we know for certain now. If the elixir is linked to the rats, that means there's a link to the carrier.
Yes, but first things first. We have to save Hugo.
Wow. That was pretty stressful, guys. Outside in this.
It's them. It's them.
Our trainee alchemist has worked wonders. We have the elixir.
I always knew you were a good one.
Thanks.
Come on. Let's go see Hugo.
Why do I have a feeling something's gonna happen? I hope I'm wrong.
Hugo! You're not sleeping? Hey, look! We did it! The elixir! Lucas made it! Here you go.
It might be a little bitter.
Never mind. Drink it in one gulp. Very good.
So, am I cured now?
Well...
In any case, you'll soon be a lot better.
Amecia? Will we never see Mommy again?
Oh, Hugo. I told you. She won't be coming back. No.
And it doesn't hurt where she is?
No, of course not. Let's all go to bed now, eh? And tomorrow, when you wake up, you'll feel a lot better. You'll see.
Man, I hope Hugo don't sneak off in the middle of the night. Penance. Another chapter.
Amecia, you won't believe it. Roderick beats Arthur at the sling.
That's not true. He was in front of the line.
You're just rubbish.
You two are arguing again.
Ugh. If you don't play by the rules...
You're gonna tell me...
Hugo!
About rules.
I keep telling you. Have you seen Hugo? Hugo!
Where are you,
Hugo!
Hugo!
Hugo! Oh no. He's gone. Hugo! Answer! Hugo! head. Gently now. Gently.